Michelle Lampi, and I am a dietetic graduate student from Eastern Illinois University. I'm going to discuss the importance of iron in toddlers aging from 1 to 3 years old. It is important for parents to be educated on the importance of iron in the diets of their toddlers and to be informed about the dietary behaviors that can take effect if iron is not provided in the toddler's diets. Iron is an essential mineral in the human body. It is important for individuals of all ages, especially toddlers. It aids in the immune function, cognitive development, energy metabolism, and temperature regulation. There are two forms of iron, heme iron and non-heme iron. Heme iron is found primarily in animal sources, such as red meats, fish, and poultry, and is readily absorbed in the body. Non-heme iron is found in animal sources and in foods such as fruits, vegetables, and grains, and is not as easily absorbed in the body. It is recommended that toddlers receive 7 to 10 milligrams of iron per day. After reaching 1 year of age, iron deficiency becomes more prevalent in toddlers. By this time, the iron stores obtained during conception have been fully depleted. Dietary changes between the ages of 1 to 3 also take effect during this time. Toddlers may have graduated from iron-fortified formulas, and therefore they may need to begin eating more iron-rich foods. Some of these foods include iron-fortified cereal for infants and toddlers, raisins, oatmeal, iron-fortified regular cereal, spinach, and beans and peas. The increase in the consumption of cow's milk can also lead to iron deficiency. At this time, cow's milk makes toddlers less hungry and in turn decreases their consumption of high iron-rich foods. An excessive amount of cow's milk may also interfere with iron absorption in the body. On the other hand, vitamin C helps with the absorption of iron in the body. And if it is excluded from the body, iron deficiency may be more prevalent in toddlers. A toddler who is deficient in iron may experience decreased growth, behavioral problems, and it may progress into iron deficiency anemia. If iron deficiency progresses into an iron deficiency anemia, the toddler may experience weakness and fatigue, a decreased cognitive and social development, and a decreased immune function. With the decreased immune function, the prevalence of illness will be more common. To ensure that your toddlers are obtaining enough iron, you should limit their cow's milk consumption to 16 to 24 ounces per day. You should offer small amounts of iron-rich foods, and you should be sure to offer the heme iron choices, which are the red meats, fish, and poultry, so that it is readily absorbed in their body. It is also important to chop up the solid foods into small pieces so that you can avoid choking at all costs. The increase in the consumption of foods high in vitamin C, such as citrus fruits, should also be included in the toddler's diet. That way, the absorption in both heme and non-heme iron is accessible or is available. And you should always watch for food allergies. So it may be a good idea to introduce one food at a time. That way, if the child does have an allergic reaction to the food, then you can easily figure out which source it came from. So to sum things up, iron is an essential mineral in the human diet and is essential for toddlers because it aids in immune function, cognitive and social development, and energy metabolism. Therefore, it is very important for toddlers to receive the 7 to 10 milligrams of iron per day. If a toddler is deficient in iron, they may have behavioral problems as well as growth development impairments. But as long as the toddler is minimizing the amount of milk that they consume to 16 to 24 ounces per day, they increase their vitamin C consumption to help better absorb the iron, and they're receiving the 7 to 10 milligrams of iron that is necessary, your child should not be deficient in iron. For additional information on the importance of iron in toddlers, please visit www.usda.gov and type in the keywords iron in toddlers, or you can visit www.mypyramid.gov and click on the link preschoolers and develop healthy eating habits. Another organization you can contact is the WIC organization, also known as Women's Infants and Children.